Hey guys, Danny Payar here with your weekly cybersecurity tip video. And for this week, I want to talk about a classic safety tip. And that is, just because you are getting a message from somebody, whether it be an email, whether it be you being asked to click on a link or an attachment or a download, and it's someone that you really like, the same first name, same last name, maybe even their picture, it doesn't mean we can drop our guard. There could be a slew of ways that a criminal is either simply using the first name and last name and picture of somebody we know, they generated a fake account to send us an email or a text or a social media message, or it could be the person we know has had their account hacked and their account is being used to send us something. So when we see someone that we seemingly trust and it's online, we have to remember that we really should verify people are who they say we are, and we can't afford to drop our guard just because we think we know the person reaching out to us. That's it for me. Stay safe, stay well.